Hi students, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to tell some shortcut formula for integration. See that integral e power ax sine of bx plus c into dx is e power ax, how to remember easily, e power ax divided by here x coefficient whole square, here x coefficient whole square, the sum of the squares of x coefficients in this function as well as in this function, keep bracket, e power ax into sum of the squares of here x coefficient into, after that here x coefficient into a into this complete function, you have to write sine of bx plus c, after that sine integration is what, minus cos, so minus you write it, after that here x coefficient is b and sine derivative is cos, so cos of bx plus c, after that plus constant k. Like this, you have to remember that shortcut formula. We'll take one example. Suppose integral e power minus 2x into sine of 3x. Even 3x plus 5 is also there. We can apply this formula. Nothing will happen. Which is equal to, first you have to decide what is a, what is b. Here, according to this problem, a is equal to minus 2, b is equal to 3. Now calculate a squared plus b squared, that value is equal to 4 plus 9, which is equal to 13. After that, go to the formula. E power ax, that means minus 2x divided by a squared plus b squared, we got it as 13. Into, keep bracket, a into, a value is minus 2, into sine of bx plus c, that means 3x, minus b value is 3, after that cos of 3x plus c. If you want to take common minus, we can take and write it as minus e power minus 2x by 13 into 2 sin 3x plus 3 cos 3x plus c or k. Next model, integral e power ax, in previous shortcut formula we have taken sine, now I am taking cos. Cos of bx plus c into dx, which is equal to same approach like previous formula. First, e power ax divided by sum of the squares of x coefficient in this function, x coefficient in this function, a square plus b square, keep bracket, again here x coefficient into this function, cos of bx plus c, after that, here x coefficient into, before what we have to keep, in previous problem, we kept that minus. Here, cos integration is plus only will come. Integral cos x is sin x. So, plus only will come here. Here, x coefficient is b. After that, in place of cos, we have to replace with sin. Sin of bx plus c plus k. Now, we'll take one example regarding this. Integral e power 3x cos of 4x plus 5 into dx. First recognize the values of a and b. Here a is equal to 3, b is equal to 4. Now calculate a square plus b square, 3 square plus 4 square, that is equal to 9 plus 16, which is equal to 25. After that, go to the formula, e power 3x divided by a square plus b square value is 25 into a value is 3, cos of bx plus c same value, cos of 4x plus 5 plus b value is what here, 4, sin of 4x plus 5 plus k or plus c, anything you should write.